Hey, good morning. Austin here, cracking joke removal. We're here on a nice, beautiful Thursday, and we got three jobs on the schedule for today. The first one you can kind of see behind me. It's just this refrigerator here to pick up. It's already outside and ready to go. So customer called us on Monday and said, could we come out and pick it up? So that's what we're here to do. After this, we got another job to go do over at Churchill. And that job we actually got from a customer that we removed a water heater from. He said his son lives in Churchill and has some junk that they need removed. So he referred us to them. And so we're going to take care of that. Then we got a call. We got to go all the way to Unicoi. It's about almost an hour of a drive from where that location is in Churchill. And there the guy says he has a lot of pallets. I didn't see any pictures. I don't know how many. He just says he has a lot of pallets. He gave me the dimensions. Says it's something we can handle. He said, sure, no problem. So we're excited to get this day going and get it underway. So we had, two jobs yesterday, three jobs today. So things are picking up now that it's warm out. But let's go ahead and get this refrigerator in. Hopefully I can get it in with the rest of this stuff we have back here, that water heater, because after this I got to go pick the trailer up and then drop all this stuff off from today and yesterday at the scrap yard. So I'm going to go ahead and get with the customer here and try to collect payment.
And I did remember the customer said she was going to leave the payment out. Look at that, right in the refrigerator. Cash in hand.
I love it. I love it. I like cash. So we'll put that to the side and let me grab my gloves real quick, because oftentimes it seems every time I do a job, I don't know about you guys, but when I don't use my gloves, I end up getting injured somehow, some way. A splinter, cut. We got a nice breeze today outside. You can kind of see maybe behind me. Clouds are a little dark over there. And you can see the wind, the trees blowing. So got a good little breeze here, so yeah, we're gonna make a little run to the scrap yard and throw this water heater and rest of the stuff on the trailer, drop that off. So all right, let me make some room for this freezer and get it underway. Well, we made it to the scrap yard, and of course, yes, it's starting to rain. I like that guy's setup over there, a little school bus with a trailer on back. It's a 2-in-1. You can live in there and work from it. Might be something to consider. I've only got my rain jacket. Go ahead and put that on. Make sure the vehicle's turned off. I don't want to cause an accident here. So, go ahead and I got gotta put the phone down. The real challenge is I'm gonna be getting these out because I can't take it out from the back because it hits the trailer, so I have to drag it through the side door, but it's not the first time I've done that. But luckily it just kind of stopped raining a little bit, so yeah, let me get my gloves on, get this unloaded so we can gas up and get to our next job. So we weighed in at 8,900 pounds. We weighed out at 7,660 pounds for a total of 1,240 pounds. And that paid $64.48.
All right, look at these little nifty machines the Weigels has. Weigels. No. All right, let's go ahead and... Yes, we want a receipt. All right, I'll do...
So it was starting to get that time, so before I left, yeah, I had to get that 44-ounce Mountain Dew, and on the way out, I saw this hot dog bar, and I couldn't pass it up. It was almost lunchtime anyways, and I like to eat cheap when I'm on the road, something quick and easy, and this just kind of caught my attention. So yeah, we're getting a little hot dog action going on here. Got some onions on there. I was tempted to put some of those sauces on there, but I just decided to keep it traditional, go with the ketchup, mayonnaise, and mustard. There we go.
All right, so we're here at our second job. We got this pile here. Originally, the customer just had this little heater and this recliner, but we got to go up that way. They had some extra items, this little vacuum and some bedding, so told me to take that for an additional charge. So we're going to go ahead and get this removed for the customer.
To our destination over here in Irwin, Tennessee. We're at the public library to pick up some pallets. So check out this. It's pretty cool. I guess it's supposed to be Bigfoot or something. But looks like here's the pallets and everything. So I didn't know how many pallets the customer had. He just told me the dimensions of a few of them and just said he had a lot of pallets. So I kind of went in this blind, not knowing what to expect. And to be honest, I thought there was going to be a lot more than this, but it wasn't too bad.
So it took about 30 minutes, 15 minutes waiting for the customer to respond.
Here's what we got in the trailer so far. All the pallets. Everything's in there.
How you doing?